Now I'm going to turn on the power. My fans come on. I got several fans on. They all come on. And nothing on the nigga with power. Nothing on my ramps. Nothing at all. No LEDs on it. I don't see any in there. Turn the power off. Now I'll connect it via USB. You see the red LEDs in there light up. The blue one was lit up. I hit the reset button. Everything works via USB. It connects fine to my computer, but it will not power up via electric power.